opening song is in the Missalette. It's number 27, Silent Night, number 27.
On the day of Midian, for every Counselor, God's will, Father for our Prince of Peace. His dominion is vast and forever peaceful. From David's throne and all over his kingdom, which he confirms and sustains with judgment and justice, rules now and forever. His zeal for the Lord falls for me, Lord of the world.
Thanks be to God.
Today is the born of our Savior, Christ the Lord.
Today is the born of our Savior, Christ the Lord.
Announce his salvation day after day. Tell his glory among the nations, among all peoples, his wondrous deeds.
Today is the born of our Savior, Christ the Lord.
Let his heavens be glad and the earth rejoice. Let the sea and what fills it resound. Let the plains be joyful with all that is in them. Then shall all the trees of the forest exult.
For today is born our Savior, Christ the Lord.
They then shall exult before the Lord, for he comes. For he comes to rule the earth, he shall rule the world with justice and the peoples with his constancy.
Today is born our Savior, Christ the Lord.
Thank you. precious gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. Celebrate the birth of the baby Jesus, Prince of Peace, as foretold by ancient prophets. We all know the story about these gifts, but others gave the baby gifts more precious and more. Humble gifts, simply.
Thank you.
children before you, so they could rest from your journey. But since many people were trapped about them, every room was full. There were no rooms to be found anyways. As they entered the last gate, Mary knew that her time was near.
Hurry, Jacob, we must find a room quickly. The baby will soon be gone.
Sorry, sir, you have no reservation. All rooms are taken. I'm sure you can find something. There are many inns in this town.
But we've been to all of them. All inns are full. Please come, sir. Can you help us?
Well, your wife does look pretty tired. Look, there's a manger out back. You can stay there for the night. And take that donkey with you. He's smelling up my lobby.
So Joseph and Mary, following Jacob's donkey, went to the manger. As they opened the manger gate, Mother Cow was arguing, throwing all the sheep.
Move, move, I say. This is my manger. I have hay to eat, cud to chew, milk to make. The innkeeper has many guests who need my milk for breakfast. Back up, Cow. This may be your manger, but this ain't it itself. Brought me in from the cold night air. He's in his my woes, naked, so I can feel the coat.
Mind your manners. I don't know what's happening to this generation of sheep. They simply have no respect.
Our heroes are
time at this city gate, the Lord says, "Hear me, Christ." This will be a sign for you. You will find a child in Latin, swaddled clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there is with the angel, the Lord of the heavenly host, thin and gray sky. Thank you.
promised by the ancient prophet. You have come to give your precious gifts. Do you know where he is?
I do not know, but I too wish to give this little king a precious gift. I command you to go find him and bring him before me, that I can honor him.
Simple gifts for the baby, simple gifts for the Lord, caring love, be kind, give.
Everybody else can stand. Creation. Through your goodness, we have this wine to offer, fruit of the vine, work of human hands. It will become our spiritual drink. Pray with me now that our sacrifice, our gifts, will be found acceptable by God, our Heavenly Father. Lord, may the power of your Spirit, which sanctified Mary, the mother of your Son, make holy the gift we place upon this altar. We ask this through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you. Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. Father, all-powerful and ever-living God, we do well always and everywhere to give you thanks through Jesus Christ our Lord. His future coming was proclaimed by all the prophets. The Virgin Mother bore him in her womb with love beyond all telling. John the Baptist was his herald and made him known when at last he came. In his love, Christ fills us with joy as we prepare to celebrate his birth, so that when he comes, he may find us watching in prayer, our hearts filled with wonder and praise. And so we join our voices with all the angels and saints as we proclaim your glory forever. Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of power and might, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. You are holy indeed, the fountain of all holiness. Let your Spirit come upon these gifts to make them holy, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord, Jesus Christ. Before he was given up to death, a death he freely accepted, he took bread and gave you thanks. He broke the bread, gave it to his disciples, and said, "Take this, all of you, and eat it. This is my body, which will be given up for you." When supper was ended, he took the cup. Again he gave thanks and praise, gave the cup to his disciples and said, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the cup of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant. It will be shed for you and for all, so that sins may be forgiven. Do this in memory of me." Let us proclaim this mystery of our faith. Christ has died. Christ is risen. Christ will come again. In memory of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Father, this life-giving bread, this saving cup. We thank you for counting us worthy to stay in your presence and serve you. May all of us who share in the body and blood of Christ be brought together in unity by the Holy Spirit.
Lord, remember your church throughout the world. Make us grow in love together with John Paul, our Pope, Paul and Murray, our Bishop, Stanislaus Rosano, our former bishop, and all the clergy. Remember our brothers and sisters who have gone to their rest in the hope of rising again. Bring them and all the departed into the light of your presence. Have mercy on us all. Make us worthy to share eternal life with Mary, the Virgin Mother of God, with the apostles, and with all the saints who have done your will throughout the ages. May we praise you in union with them and give you glory through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Through him, with him, in him, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, Almighty Father, forever and ever.
Amen.
We pray now as the Lord Jesus taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. kingdom, where you live forever and ever.
Amen.
May the peace of the Lord be with you always.
And also with you.
As a sign of peace today, we have a special song that our young people will sing for us. Thank you. Let us pray. Lord God, may the sacraments we have received show us your forgiveness and your love. May we who honor the mother of your Son be saved by his coming among us as man, for he is Lord forever and ever. Amen. A little excitement in the air tonight, huh? Again, thanks to all of you for coming to share in this holiday season, this Christmas season Mass with us. Special thanks to Mrs. Kishorek for all her hard work with the musical, with the play that she did for us. Special thanks too to Calvin Castine of Hometown Cable. The program will be shown on Christmas Eve day at 1 o'clock, 4:30, 8 o'clock, and 12 midnight, and on Christmas morning at 8 o'clock. So if you want to tune in, you'll be able to see all our stars on Hometown Cable, Channel 21. Thanks, Calvin. A reminder that right afterwards, there are refreshments up at school, punch and cookies and imagine coffee and other things like that too. Everyone's welcome to come up to school to share in those. And last is a special appeal. We still have 300 calendars that haven't gone out. Jerry Favreau is in the back of church, and she's got a box with 100 of them. I'd like to, if we could, get some of those gone tonight, and people would take some to sell them or to purchase themselves. If everybody would take a couple of more, we'd be in good shape. But I thank you for that. As you know, it's a great fundraiser for the school, and there's some nice pictures in there, too, of St. Mary's from yesteryear. So please do see Jerry right afterwards. She's back on the left side of the church as you go out, right by the pictures of St. Mary's and of our new bishop. The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Our Mass is ended. Let us go in the peace of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
Our closing song is Joy to the World, number 58 in the Missalette.